Alrighty. Yikes. Oh, brother. First blood. Alright, cool. She got the kill, but I have a feeling LeBlanc's gonna pick this up here. Yep. Quite common, quite common. Oh, brother. Okay, she got a level 2 there. I'm just gonna ward the red. I don't think I'm gonna contest her for the red unless we actually get the collapse. Well, she's not on it. So that's good. Ah, you're in danger, brother. Alrighty then. Alrighty then. LeBlanc making money moves, boy. Can I actually not just not see us? The fuck? She has buy advantage. That spider's too fucking fast. How do you outrun it? I don't have priority, brother. How much did I lose? Like 16 LP. My whole thing was just making sure that I got that tower. I mean, that wave into tower. Nice. Very nice. I'm pretty sure I'll regret not going. Very nice. I got another pickup there. Good, 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 good. Pretty sure I'll regret not going Merc Treads. Or at least, like, not put... If I had gone Merc Treads, I obviously didn't have to go into debt for... Wouldn't have to go into debt for MK1, but it's okay. I don't necessarily have to fight this LeBlanc. If anything, it'll help me, get at least some sort of priority. All she has is a kill and assist, so it's not the worst thing ever. The main thing is, though, I don't have any sustain. She's level 5. Maybe I can try and pressure her. Gonna go reset, get a control ward as well as some sustain. It'll be a lot easier for me to actually like poke her down. Alright, the This is good. She's too far deep in for me to actually do anything. Okay, she used her ulti there. Dope. I just want to preserve my TP for like a rotation. Wow, fucking cannon, man. It legit just like switched its aggro in fucking in a heartbeat, man. Swear to God. That's bad. She must be getting blue. She's giving, yeah. She has at least one more pot. Interesting. Well, LeBlanc will lose out on like a little bit there. I might just blow my TP, go back to lane. I just can't CS this game. I'm not sure why. Like, I know my first games of the day are usually bad, but my fucking god. I can't even beat creeps in lane. Up shit. I don't know where the hell Gangplank is, but it looked like he's getting beat by his wife in the top lane. Wait, is Alawi his ex-wife? I can't remember, bro. I forgot the lore. I know they were like, they were a thing, right? Whatever argument they had, it looked like she winning though. Yeah, it definitely looked like she winning. I thought she wanted the targets for that one. Guess not. Well, with Bard here, let's just play a chili. Damn, she brought in the whole squad. I could TP back in, but if we all actually followed up there, Gangplank dies, to be honest. Well. Wait, go on to the... I'm sad. That was all you, Graves, buddy. Sad times. Sad times. We actually had the kill onto LeBlanc there, but... Graves was kind of just focused elsewhere. Okay. Alrighty then. I guess we're going for the sweaty plays, huh? I can't tell whether Graves actually plays Graves or not, just with how he tried to clear that ward. Lord have mercy. I believe LeBlanc shows up on that one. Pretty sure Mains might be able to take it on their own anyway. Yep, there it is. Ooh, one of them still dies. I'm scaling real well. Drake's coming up, got a big buy here. Not bad. I don't want to put myself into debt if I don't have to. I've just been face tanking like a shit ton of chains from this season. Wow, he's just sticking on fools, bro. Crazy shit. Cool. Good job, minions. Getting me in position for the TP. I see you looking out. I mean, I'm oom as fuck. I think it's best we reset and go back at it again, yeah? I should have bought a control ward. Ripple! Ultimate's almost up. I don't necessarily think you gotta go for a pick, but... We could just go bot, I mean, with the priority that we have, you know. Ah, she canceled that auto. Rest in peace. She actually still almost fucking killed me. What the hell? And they say bot needs buffs? Yeah, you're funny. You're real funny, right? Bot needs buffs? Okay. Bot is fine, okay? Shit is still better bot wins. Super greedy, trying to take all three. But they're not contesting her, so I guess she gets it. Rest of the team resetting. Too telegraphed, buddy. See Blanc lurking over there. Every time I tried to Q someone there, they either died or like fucking LeBlanc's passive went off. Okay, well, hey, not bad. Good shit. Good shit. So, feels okay, man? Yeah. Vibing as per usual, brother. I'm gonna give that to Leona, honestly. Leona was doing work. I mean, Alawi deserves it too, but like, you know. Supports usually don't get credit where credit is due, so hey, why not? Say excited for the mid buffs? Yeah, you funny. I'll be right back. Got a quick restroom break.